In this quick video, we'll demonstrate how to apply a custom text color to your email signature using the Bybrand editor. The first example is changing the individual color on each row. You can also choose a color using hexadecimal code. The second method is using Quick Change, which changes the color on all text elements.